this moment of celebration, Ron has asked Marshall to share a song in honor of Lou. Marshall. But here you are today, having fulfilled the vows to love, honor, and cherish you each made on your wedding day, and God is smiling. If it is your desire to renew your vows today, please face each other and join your hands. Ronnie, will you continue to have Lenora as your wife and continue to live in this marriage covenant before God? Ronnie, will you reaffirm your love for Lenora? And will you love, honor, and cherish her in sickness and in health, for richer or for poor, for better or for worse, and forsaking all others, and being faithful to her as long as you both shall live? Lenora, will you continue to have Ronnie as your husband and continue to live in this marriage covenant before God? Lenora, do you reaffirm your love for Ron? And will you love, tried to renew his love with a token of that ring in you that you now decide to have. Ron, would you please take Lenore's left hand? Marriage is a commitment to learning to care for one another in mutually fulfilling ways. It is not an act but a lifelong relationship, always in the making. Marriage deepens and enriches every facet of life. Happiness is fuller, memories are fresher. Commitment is stronger, even anger is felt more strongly and passes away more quickly. Marriage understands and forgives the mistakes life is unable to avoid. It encourages and nurtures new life, new experiences, new ways of expressing a love that is deeper than life itself. When two people pledge their love for each other in marriage, they create a spirit unique unto themselves which binds them closer than any spoken or written words. Marriage is a promise made in the hearts of two people who love each other, and the potential for marriage requires a lifetime. May God richly bless you in the days, the months, and the years to come. Ryan and Lenore, today you have renewed the promise and the vows you made to each other on your wedding day. You have symbolized our